All right, what's going on, guys? Minus one, one. Welcome back to my channel. I am back here to Final Fantasy X. Last time we made our way onto the Mushroom Rock Road, got into lots of fights, and we had to deal with secondary recording because my graphics plugins were crap. Always fun trying to deal with that stuff. But anyway, we just talked to Luzu, I think, and he told a little bit more about the story with Wak's brother. Chapu. And now we make our way to the command center for Operation Mihen. I also did some sphere gridding between recordings. So all those levels I got, like there's like 7 levels per person. All those levels are properly placed now. And if it's gonna be a cutscene, I shall be quiet while it plays. As per usual, unless I have something else to say, which I don't think I have anything else to say, so I think we're good.
He really hates them, huh?
Chapu. He left the sword Waka gave him in Besaid. And he fought with an Albed Machina weapon instead.
That's got nothing to do with it. I just hate these sacrilegious contraptions.
Poor Waka. What do you have to say for me? Gotta place me fire test shot, patch with powder, I guess. Leo?
Leo!
I don't see anything else to talk about. It's very quiet. Okay, you're all bad. Well, we understand Sin. That's great. When Sin emerges from the sea, we'll commence firing. Our shots should stun it long enough for Galbed Machina to finish it off. Do another cutscene immediately. Or am I going to be talking a little bit more? We're talking a little bit more, but I think we're about to head ourselves into a cutscene. Which, I don't really remember this part of the game very well, honestly. I remember a bit about the end and the beginning, but like, from here towards pretty far into the game, I don't really remember very much. So, it'll be an experience. I think it's time for me to be quiet.
Work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign, and it might mean defying Yevon, but the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin. They want to rid Spira of Sin forever, and that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
All right. But I still think Machina are bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
Well, geez, there's another maester. I feel, kind of unimportant. He's how I'm some random dude that washed up on the shore. You are two deeds that I almost said shoulders. We will do our duty as shoulders. And defeat Sin. Expecting the weapons right now. Aw, oh, he's a little kid with a sword. Hello, little kid. Is there a chest on the end of this or anything? Nope, just a random little bit of cliff. Okay. Hello, what do you have to say? What do you want to know about the cannons, about the Chukro Knights? Hey, you know what? I just want to get to the operation. You have anything small to say? Oh, it's a Waka. That's what I thought. I thought it looked like him, but I couldn't tell for sure that, yeah, totally Owaka. Owaka.
The operation will begin shortly. Please check all your equipment.
You all right?
Of course not. I came here to fight Sin, but they stick me here.
If you want to prove yourself.
Huh?
First, you must complete the tasks you are given.
Me too, buddy. Now!
Oh!
That would be a pretty big cutscene. Is there a chest back there?
I had heard from Seymour, but I didn't know if we'd actually meet. Good to see you, Auron. 10 years, is it?
That's when Kinnok, one of the four maesters of Yevon.
Well, that's just how many there are.
The warrior monks. And also commands the Crusaders.
All troops ready to move at your command, sir.
Good. Dismissed.
Sir!
Tell me, Auron, where have you been the last 10 years?
We don't have time for this now, do we?
This plan won't work. You know that. We'll just let them dream a little longer.
What?
Lord Kinnok.
Oh, yes. Proceed.
That Kinnok.
Well then,
Maester.
Good God.
I heard that, Auron. A lot has happened the last 10 years.
No one's going to kill themselves trying to fight this monster.
Fulfilling a promise I made to a friend, I still am.
Just tell me one thing. Have you seen Zanarkand?
I kinda think we don't belong here.
It is time at last. We must tell the Albed waiting outside to begin the operation at once. The fiends may break through. This place is not safe. Make sure you're prepared to defend yourselves. Tell me when you're ready.
That'll be time for some fighting then. Ooh. I mean, if he says, oh, they might break through, they're gonna break through. Let's be honest. It's bound to happen. Who am I starting out with? Go to Tidus. I'm gonna switch formation. Go to. There you go. This is like my star team right now. They're ones I really need. Chest. Mega potion. Always appreciated. You're ready for combat. Wait, there was a chest back here. Excuse me, Serene Bracer. Who does bracers? Is that. She just. No porn. Ah, sure. Extra health, why not? Go to you. Well, I already did.
I'm a little
nervous. Okay, well, she's a little nervous. Am I prepared? Well, let's see. A little bit more talking. Okay. I don't know why I try to talk to Mari.
With them here, it's like Yevon authorizes his whole operation.
Waka's still unhappy. We have to say Albed guy? Machina? Okay. A lot of stuff we don't understand.
Are you ready?
Let's go. Yes!
Mr. Kinnok, please.
We have a big cutscene then. We're fighting Sin.
Sin always returns for its spawn. To make sure, we're going to encourage them to call out to it.
You won't have to. It'll come.
I remembered Auron telling me. Sin is my old man. Sin is Jekt.
Oh boy. Okay, they're breaking out. This is not good. So the big man comes in, Okay, this is a big boy. There. Step on Yui. So actually, Orin would probably be the best fit right now. I was planning on doing like a dark attack, but I'm probably gonna need piercing. And like brute strength. Oh. Okay, Lulu, you're not gonna be as helpful as I thought. Okay. As I thought you might be. Yuna. Might be dangerous to have you out here, but I need you. The head is moving suspiciously.
Going to attack.
Shoot, Waka. Strike the head to disable its venom. The head stops moving, sweet. Having Waka ready to go is always a good thing. Wait, actually, this is Kamari. Go, hit the arm. Let Tidus hop in. Okay, wow, you did like no damage. Tidus, you are useless. Okay, this is not good. Doesn't this take half health? Lulu hasn't attacked yet, so I need to remember to have her attack also. Oh, actually, yeah, it'll be good timing for that, Lulu to hop in. Because this is going to be a further up target now. We start attacking its head. Okay, it's lagging a little bit. But we'll be alright. Attack! 200. Oh my god! Nice. That moves Orin so far down, though. Ooh, okay. Is it worth the risk? Sure, let's go. Perfect. Not even 2 seconds. That was it? Okay. Oh, shoot. Yuna, I need you. Oh yeah, by the way, super helpful magic I got with Yuna. Life. Don't even need a Phoenix down. I've got life. Please don't kill him again. I'd be taking like a fourth of my health with this stuff. Actually, no, shoot, I still need Yuna in. Waka's gonna be super helpful for this. I need to make sure that he stays alive. That moves Waka so far down. I'm not gonna go for it right now. God, I keep doing that. Ooh, very nice. Oh, shoot, yeah, the head was moving anyway. Alright. Oh no. Thank you. I'm just gonna pray. Keep healing everyone. Make sure everyone stays at pretty high health. I keep hitting up, thinking I can just, you know, move up to attack the head, and it doesn't work like that. Alright, super rude. The arms regenerate. Right. Well, you know what? Let's go. Ifrit's got a full overdrive already. So I say we pull out Ifrit. Attack. So when this cutscene's over, we're gonna... I think we should probably just go for the overdrive. Let's see, what are we looking at on turns? I do... Oh my god. You know what? There's no sense. I would be just wasting an overdrive if I didn't bother to use it. Well, I've got a second, because this is a super duper long overdrive. It just won't quit. Do I have anything I can turn off real quick? Something. Did I say 2000s? Because holy crap. Oh, I wish this guy used fire. Ifrit would be perfect. We don't have a lightning Aeon. There comes Demi. Oh, there's the Venom. Oh, I'm immune to it. Sweet. Please live, please live. Come on, Ifrit. Come on! The arm's regenerated. This is actually perfect time to have this override. Well, you know what? Screw it. Let's go. One more time. Get rid of the arms, get rid of the head, take out a bit of health on the main part of the body. Oh, dude, this is perfect. Dude, I had spaghetti earlier. God, that stuff is so good. I love spaghetti. Boom. Triple overkill. The head should be just done at this point. Head just kind of goes gray. Be nice. Oh, actually. Little trick I learned. Yeah, you can just heal yourself by casting fire on yourself. So, you know what? Let's do it again. Let's go. Come on. I'm just gonna keep using Ifrit's overdrive. Ifrit, you are the most helpful AN I ever could have asked for. It's perfect. This is 3 overdrives and 1 boss fight. I also did Orin 3, which was much. Still, Ifrit is going him. He's probably taken down about 7,000 health on his own. I'm not normally one who likes to rely on the Aeon solely, because I feel like that takes away a little bit of the fun. But, he's freaking helpful, man, let me tell ya. Okay, so Demi won't kill me. This will. Rip. Ifrit, you did well. I commend you, brother. Let's see if I can get a power break on him. He's not immune to power break. Is he immune to dark? I take it to be immune to silence then also. So I won't even bother with that. More Demi. Lotto. Yeah. I think Tease might be a little more helpful now. Uh-oh. No. Oh, Kamari. Oh boy, arms are back. This is good. I want to use Lancet to heal him. Wait, actually, if I use Lancet, okay, we'll pull him up. Just to heal him a little bit. Make sure he can live. Yeah, Tius is crap at attacking the arms. Mari is perfect. More Demi. He loves that ability, let me tell you. Okay, it's probably Yuna, honestly. Yuna would be helpful right now. To get some praise in. And to make sure that those two can live. Even though we don't beat the arm this turn, oh well. I need to keep healing them up as much as I can. I want to keep Kamari around 500 just to be somewhat safe. Boom. Another arm down. We're knocking these arms out left and right. More Demi. I want to see if lancing him will do anything. I can, like, learn anything. I cannot learn anything. But it was worth a shot just to see. That would be a good move. Casting a haste on Mari. No, I'm gonna do that. So Kamari is very helpful. No, I could. Some Veil for full overdrive. Since I have Yuna's overdrive ready. I'm gonna pass on that. Oh god. That hurts. That really does hurt. Back to Orin. I need to heal her just to be sure that she lives through this. Yeah, now the Kamari. Oh my god. In haste. Well, that's the biggest attack that I've had so far. Now this turn I might be able to just finish him off. Shoot. We'll pray. Hope for the best. Mara should be able to take out an arm bomb by himself, honestly. So I'm gonna attack the other arm with Orin. Okay! Good choice. He goes so quickly. It's kind of entertaining, honestly. Okay, good. Yuna, I'm glad you're dodging. That is very happy. That is very happy. It's a very good thing. Okay, so the arm just blocks it. Okay. There's a Demi again. I don't know why it slows down so much whenever a Demi's up. It's like completely obliterates speed. Okay, final hit. Let's go. Not too bad of a fight once you really figure it out and get into that good pattern. What's going on here? Oh no. I'll be glad for this.